Επιλογούνται τον τόνο. Honorable President of this Congress, my dear friend Johannes Hendrik, dear colleagues and friends from Europe and all continents from all around the world, on behalf of the board of the EEP directors, I warmly welcome you here in Berlin, in this majestic metropolis, for the 18th Congress of the European Academy of Dermatology and Venereology. 22 years ago, as mentioned before, back in 1987, here in the then and now ultra-modern International Congress Center, Berlin hosted one of the most successful world congresses of dermatology. Many events have happened since then, events that have deeply marked the world and the European